The material height detection function allows the initial determination of the torch height. We can distinguish two main methods: touch, OHMIC, and mechanical, floating head. The touch system detects the closing of the electrical circuit between the OHMIC element and the material. If the torch is not factory equipped with an OHMIC isolated nozzle cover, you can make one yourself and attach it slightly below the torch nozzle. The OHMIC cable has to be connected to the plasma interface, and the corresponding function has to be activated in the software. Grounding for the table and the plasma interface is required for proper operation of the OHMIC. Touching the OHMIC element to the material is signaled in the software and by fast blinking of the control LED and the plasma interface. The disadvantages of the touch system are its unreliability in the case of contaminated materials, as well as its sensitivity to dirty water containing metallic dust from the material being cut. The mechanical system does not have these disadvantages. The most popular method is the floating head, a torch mounted on an additional guide. When encountering resistance, a sensor rises and activates, which should be connected to the material detection input. Analogically to the touch system, an appropriate option should be activated in the software and a correction value, distance to sensor activation, should be entered. The disadvantage of mechanical system is deflection of thin materials, which may cause inaccurate height determination. In order to combine the advantages, both detection systems can be used simultaneously. It is also possible to use the collision sensor to detect material if OHMIC fails. Before starting the function for the first time, touch the material with the torch and reset the Z-coordinate. With properly configured function during test, the physical distance of the torch over the material should match the displayed Z-coordinate.